gonna strike. Sprawl there from Angela.
Oh, it takes the back.
It takes the back. How about this? How do you do? Angela wants it to break. The final second to the answer. Single leg takedown early on from Nicolini. You know she wants to get Angela down. And she gets her down again.
She's got that body lock and she lands in side control. Angela's got to start moving those hips out to the side. Let's see if she can regain guard. You can see just how tight Michelle Nicolini's leg is to the body of Angela Lee. So Angela Lee's gonna try to hip escape out and try to get her left leg inside the guard of Michelle Nicolini. But Michelle Nicolini is so tough on the ground. And these two have grappled before. In 2016, they grappled in a grappling contest. And now Michelle Nicolini is in full mount. And Michelle Nicolini walked away with a victory in like 3 minutes via toe hold.
This is exactly where Nicolini wants to be.
Oh, big bridge by Angela Lee.
And the top is exactly what Angela Lee wants to do. What an amazing opening minute here. Angela Lee inside the guard and Michelle Nicolini. Can Lee posture up? Break open that closed guard now. She's trying to.
Look at Michelle Nicolini. She's trying to trap that arm. See how she's trying to pin down the right arm here of Angela Lee. Let's see if she throws her hips up and attacks an arm bar. You can see immediately she puts her foot on the hip. She's trying to create an angle. Now she's threatening a triangle. She's close. Angela's got to keep that foot away from sliding over the top of her arm. Oh, it's going over. Angela's got to be very careful. The triangle is momentarily, just moments away from being cinched up. That shoulder is the only thing preventing Michelle Nicolini from locking that triangle up. Now she's one step closer. Good job by Angela Lee to avoid that triangle.
Angela Lee defends. Close guard here from Nicolini. An amazing opening 2 minutes to this one. So many pundits were divided on this contest. Second time at strawweight for Angela Lee. First time out, March 31 in Tokyo, lost to Zhong Jinan, the world champion. Lee is still the atomweight world champion. And here she is at strawweight for a second time.
Oh, beautiful. Look at the way she elevates those hips. This is high-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the way she's trapped those arms. Hard for Angela Lee to go anywhere. She's trying to butterfly, elevate on the legs. Good job by Angela Lee to avoid that. You can see the sweep coming. She's trying to elevate her sweeper. She's trying to put her feet on the hips and trying to create a little bit of elevation on Angela Lee, maybe catching her falling into something, possibly an armbar or a triangle. Angela Lee's doing a good job of defending so far. This is an 8-time BJJ world champion, third-degree Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt on the bottom right now.
Nicolini 5-2, 5 submission wins, also 4-time no-gi grappling world champion. Has first round wins over the likes of Irina Kisilova, who she subbed with a rear naked choke, an armbar of Irina Mazepa, and a rear naked choke of Mona Samir. On the feet is where Nicolini usually comes undone.
Oh, look at where she's got that hand trapped. Now she's gonna try to slide that foot in. Possibly looking for another armbar here. Might be going for a triangle.
Both women coming off a loss. Nicolini lost to Tiffany Teo last time out in November. Teo really did own her in the stand-up. And this is where Nicolini wants to keep this contest on the ground. That's not a secret. Never has been.
Angela's doing a good job of defending so far. Shut down all the attacks of Michelle Nicolini right now.
Angela Lee, 9-1, 6 submissions, 1 knockout win. Has 3 first-round victories. The first 3 matches in her pro career all ended in the very first round. Aya Sayed Saber, Mona Samir, and Natalie Gonzalez-Hill. All 3 by submission, a twister, a rear naked choke, and an armbar.
Angela's got to be very careful. She's got to either keep both hands inside the legs of Michelle Nicolini or both hands outside the legs. She can't allow Michelle Nicolini to push one of her arms through her legs, and that's gonna set up the triangle. You can see the way she keeps trying to overhook those arms and try to lock one arm into position. Angela's doing a beautiful job at defending so far.
15 seconds remains in what has been an enthralling opening round. Close guard from Nicolini. Opens it up now to Brazilian.
10 seconds.
Closes it again.
Watch out back of the head. Watch out back of the head. Watch
good
out.
Defense from the atomweight queen. Let's see what Michelle Nicolini can do here in the last couple seconds. Not a whole lot. This is a really important match for Angela Lee. As we all know, she's got another title tilt coming up in Japan. Michelle Nicolini's diving for the single leg. Oh, she pulls guard. Risky move here for Angela Lee. Attacking the leg now. Oh, good job by Angela Lee to get the leg out.
Nicolini wants Angela to stay on the ground with her.
Oh, look at that. She was able to use the threat of the heel hook to actually sweep her over and end up on top now. This is where Michelle Nicolini is going to try to get. She's going to try to cut through the guard. Those legs that Angela Lee has in front of Michelle Nicolini are preventing her from attacking. So now Michelle Nicolini needs to get past those legs, and she's going to try to do that by taking that knee and sliding right through. That foot's the only thing stopping her right now. Oh, and she steps over to the other side. Good job by Angela Lee to maintain butterfly guard.
1 minute down already. First round was intriguing. I got some brilliant world-class BJJ in the MMA ring. And it's happening again here, Mitch.
Good job by Angela Lee to maintain that guard. This is a third-degree black belt, eight-time Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu world champion on top of you, trying to get through your guard. Angela Lee's doing a good job. Like to see her try to get that underhook on the right side, work her way back up to her feet. She's trying to bridge again, might give up her back in the process. Nicolini's moments away from getting mount. There's full mount. Look how Nicolini's on top now with the guard. She's gonna try to get that knee past her guard, and she's gonna try to cut right through that guard. See how she's positioning that foot? She's trying to end up in mount. See how she could just slide right through and go to half guard, but she's trying to get back to her knee onto the other side of the body. See, right here, she could just slide right through and end up in side control, but she doesn't want that. She wants to go full on to mount, I think.
250 remains, second round of three. Michelle Nicolini, top position. Okay, Mitch, I want you to play coach for a moment here, Dragon. If you're in the corner of Nicolini, what are you telling her to do right now?
That's exactly what I'm telling her to do. Get into side control, control that position, not worry about the mount. Step over that way. Now she's in full mount.
Oh, ground impound from Nicolini. Full mount and Angela Lee.
Angela Lee's trying to do the bumps again. She's trying to create those hip bridges, but Michelle Nicolini's got that figured out. See how she kind of lets her ride now? She's not staying hip to hip with her. So if Angela Lee's able to bridge, Michelle Nicolini is kind of giving her a little bit of space to create that bridge so she can stay up on top. Beautiful adjustment there by Nicolini.
Nicolini, the most well-credentialed ground stylist that Angela Lee has ever faced.
It's work.
And here she is in full mount of the world atomweight champion, Nicolini. Some ground and pound. Angela tries to throw the legs up.
She's trying to scoot out the back door, wrapping those legs around, but you can see the way Nicolini's starting to move those legs up nice and high. See, she's figured out the bump here. Angela's trying to do it, but see how high she is, how she's got her knees up near the armpits of Nicolini. It's very tough, of Angela Lee. It's very tough for Angela Lee to bridge now because her hips, she's not hip to hip, so she can't get the momentum.
1 minute 20 remains. Michelle Nicolini, long time in full mount of Angela Lee. What you looking for here, Dragon?
She's trying to go knee on belly. I think she's trying to create a little bit of posture, drop some ground and pound. That arm is trapped. There might be an arm bar here. Angela's trying to go.
Oh, how about this? Angela Lee, now she has top position. Now she's inside the guard of Nicolini. And how the tide turns. And this crowd in Malaysia behind Angela Lee.
And that's the second time that she's been able to stop any sort of offense coming from the mount from Nicolini. Nicolini was in mount twice there. I think she was in mount for about 90 seconds there, and she wasn't able to do anything. Angela Lee did a great job of reversing the position. Now she's in the guard of Nicolini. Nicolini's got 30 seconds to work here. She's got to do some work.
Just controlling Angela's posture. Doesn't want that ground and pound raining down on her. Under 20 seconds to go now. Second round of three, it's been a thriller. It looks like we're going to go into the third round. There's a lot of people who did not expect it to get this far.
Time.
And indeed, we are going in to the deep water. Grappling contest. In Macau, that many moons ago, it was Nicolini who emerged triumphant. That's been a lot of the talk in the lead up to this one. Does Nicolini have a psychological advantage over Angela Lee, having beaten her in a grappling contest in Macau years ago?
Quite possibly, but you can see right now that that's a beautiful sprawl there. Michelle McGrady's trying to get that takedown. She's trying to get that body lock. You can see it now. She's heading. She might be able to pull guard right here. Good job by Angelita sprawl and up in side control. Watch that right leg now. Michelle McGrady, see if she can suck it in. Reverse the position. I gotta apologize. I did make a correction that the first time Angela Lee, she started her career at strawweight. So the first time she went up against Zhang Jina, that was not her first trip to strawweight. So she's been here before.
A little popping left hand there from Angela Lee. Top position for Lee. Third and final round here. It's been a thriller. How about that?
Look at that reversal from Michelle Nicolini. Possible, it looks like she's trying to attempt an arm bar here, but Nicolini's able to work her way around side control now. Knee on belly, looks like she's trying to go for it again. Got that leg cradled nice and tight.
Michelle Nicolini, so many options available to the 8-time world BJJ champion, 4-time no-gi grappling world champion, BJJ third degree black belt. Mitch, are you surprised that Angela could not keep it on the feet or didn't keep it on the feet for a lot longer tonight? Because most people expected it to be Angela's striking prowess and Nicolini's ground game.
You know, I gotta say, I am a little surprised, but I'm not surprised at what Michelle Nicolini is able to do here because of what she's been working on, the way that she's been working on these things, and who she's been working with specifically. She's at a school
finish
that is designed around grapplers and how grapplers can utilize wrestling and striking to manipulate their opponents. And that's what she's doing right here. She is allowing Angela Lee into her game, but Angela Lee's able to get back on top. Michelle Nicolini not letting go of that arm though.
Have a look at this to Angela Lee.
Oh, beautiful reversal.
Top position. Listen to the crowd in Kuala Lumpur. They love Angela Lee all over the world. Some ground and pound now from the atomweight world champion.
Another sweep by Nicolini, end up on top again. Wow, what a grappling clinic put on by Nicolini. Just all these little adjustments, all these sweeps, just beautifully done by Nicolini. Full guard now, it looks like possibly full guard. It looks like she might be in half guard, actually. Nicolini's trying to step over into mount. Side control might get the back here. Angela Lee's doing a good job, though, trying to maintain this position.
Nicolini's 1:35 remains here, Dragon. What's Nicolini going for?
Big bridge. She's just trying to get into mount. That arm's nice and high there. She could possibly trap that arm. There's Angela Lee bridges out again. A lot of back and forth action here. This one's going to be tough to call. But I mean, it's obviously Michelle Nicolini who's on top. She's possibly threatening another triangle here. Let's see if Angela Lee can defend again.
Pops the head out, Angela Lee.
Oh, nice little use of the leg there to disrupt the balance of Angela Lee now.
Goes gone from Nicolini, under a minute remaining. Elbow off the back there.
That's what Angelina's do. Angelina's a lot of ground and pound, but look how Michelle's grabbing up the arms with the overhooks, shutting down all the ground and pound coming from her.
Oh, the chance for Angela.
Omoplata. Oh, and just slips out of it. Michelle Nicolini sucks in that leg again.
Low single here from Michelle Nicolini. 25 seconds remaining. Pounding away with the right hand, Angela Lee. Can Nicolini get her down again? Now they're going to strike. Sprawl there from Angela.
Oh, it takes the back.
It takes the back. How about this? How do you do? Angela wants to dump her out. The final.
seconds.
Doesn't quite have the positioning. She can see how Nicolini's arms are kind of defending there on Angela's left hand. Wow, what a match.
Incredible.
What a match.
Absolutely incredible. Two amazing warriors.
Michelle Nicolini.
It's a Brazilian victory. It's a Nicolini victory. She did what she said she'd do. She said she'd take Angela Lee down.